at 11, a family's outrage over the possibility their daughter's killer could one day go free.
And a big change for a movie based on the manhunt for the Marathon Bombers.